A lot of people think that camels store water in their cages. That's why they stay alive in the desert for 3 months without drinking water. But in reality, their cage is a pile of fat, which gives them energy after the energy is over. As far as 3 months without water is concerned, camels drink more than 150 liters of water at a time. And then this water is stored in their bloodstream, kidneys, and intestines. And it considers the cactus found in the desert as chewing gum.